Hello, I am Dr. Sangeeta Gomes, consultant obstetrics gynecology and infertility, Bangalore, India. Low platelet count is encountered in 7-8% of all pregnancies. The normal range of platelet count is 1.5 to 4.5 lakhs. Decreased count in the platelets is due to hemodilution, increased platelet consumption, increased platelet aggregation. In 75% of the pregnancies with low platelet count, it is not associated with any pathology. If the platelet count falls less than 1 lakh, then complete clinical examination, laboratory assessment, and a checkup with a physician is needed. Clinical history includes history of previous bleeding problems, past obstetric history, history of any transfusion of blood in the past. Ask the history whether there is bleeding from the nose or gums. Look for any petechiae rashes or spots on the skin. Ask for the family history of bleeding. Now, coming to the classification of the low platelet count, there are two reasons. It can be immunological causes, non-immunological causes. The immunological causes can be idiopathic thrombocytopenic purpura, in SLE, in Aplas syndrome, in connective tissue disorders. It could be drug-induced, also seen in HIV and certain viral infections. Whereas non-immunological is seen in severe preeclampsia, HELLP syndrome, thrombotic thrombocytopenic purpura, acute liver failure, heparin-induced, B12 folic acid deficiency, aplastic anemia, certain bone marrow malignancies, and liver disease. Infections like dengue, malaria, chikungunya also can cause a reduction in platelet count. Gestational thrombocytopenia usually recovers after delivery.